in a time of genuine international tension. Is wargaming really a serious analytical and training tool?